Prepare for the cuteness overload. Puppies. They are so stinking cute and make just about everyone happy. Today we will check out the top 10 breeds that have the cutest puppies. Number 10. Dalmatians. Whether they're in fire stations or Disney movies, Dalmatians' distinctive coats win hearts wherever they go. The pups only develop the spots later in life, though. The litters start out completely white. When it comes to listing the cutest puppy breeds, this breed can't be ignored in any credible list. The Dalmatian is among the first breed of dogs a lot of us knew via the famous Disney movie, 101 Dalmatians. There has been an increased demand of Dalmatians by children from their parents, and it is understandable. What distinguishes them from other puppies and make them part of the cutest puppies is their distinct spots. Is there a dog more recognizable than a Dalmatian? Their signature spots are easy to spot everywhere. They make excellent guard dogs and loving companions, especially in households with little kids. Number 9. Golden Retrievers. Of course, the Gerber baby of puppies made the list. Most people probably got to know the Golden Retriever breed before other breeds because of the role of Comet in the popular sitcom Full House. They are a lovable puppy breed because of their fluffy fur, portable size, and fresh faces. Their clumsy nature further endears them to people as you get to have a good laugh while watching them fumble around. If you relish the puppy stage and never want it to end, the Golden Retriever is one of the cutest dog breeds and slowest breeds to mature when it comes to silly playfulness traits. It loves being social and becoming a real member of the family, so it will be much happier with you and not alone in the yard for hours on end. Golden puppies make everyone smile. They are used in a lot of commercials, and it's no secret why. They are irresistible. Who doesn't want to boop those baby noses? Known for their natural intelligence, kind temperament, and coats made of pure sunshine, Golden Retriever puppies will turn any frown upside down any day. A Golden Retriever puppy becomes fully grown at about 3 to 5 years, although it's not unusual for Goldies to have an adorable Peter Pan syndrome throughout their lives. They're one of the most popular dogs in the country for a reason. Goldens look photo-ready no matter what. Number 8. Pomeranian. This dog often appears like one straight out of the Cartoon Network, which makes it almost too elegant to be true. Some people even believe its level of beauty is too much for its small frame. Also, this cuteness is maintained until they mature. Only a few things can equal the cuteness of a Pomeranian puppy. They rank as one of the cutest animals ever created, and few can rival them as a fitting gift for your younger ones. As a puppy, this breed looks like a little teddy bear. Their fluffy coat, tiny ears, and round eyes make it impossible to keep your paws off. You just can't resist picking up a pom puppy for a cuddle. Maybe it's the luxurious puff of fur around their chest and neck that gives them the courage of a lion. But these poms are famous for thinking they can take on big dogs with their feisty bark. Their larger-than-life egos extend to humans, and they relish being the center of attention. They are typically very playful and love to be the center of attention, which isn't hard to do when you're a smart, curious, and feisty breed. Fallen in love with two breeds? Mixed breed dogs give you the best of both worlds. Number 7. Rottweiler. Undeniably one of the most misunderstood dog breeds, Rottweilers, also called Rotts or Rotties, are strong and muscular and confident. But don't let that fool you. Rotties can be extremely affectionate, and there's no stopping them when they decide to cuddle and love you. Train your Rottie puppies early to hone their social and natural protective instincts. For large dog breeds like Rotties, durable chews such as bully sticks are the training rewards of choice. Oh my goodness, the chunky cuteness of a Rottie puppy face is undeniable. Rottie puppies are a solid block of burning love. Their stocky and muscular body tips the scales from 95 to 135 pounds, males on the heavier end. Male Rottweilers are calm and always on duty, watching for threats to their home and human family, but females are a little more chill and more affectionate. They require firm and consistent training from the start. So if you don't have time to devote to this, the Rottie isn't the dog for you. Number 6. Mastiff. We dare you to look at this puppy face and not say, "Aww." The cutest puppy breeds large and in charge of cuteness. Mastiffs are considered the biggest dogs on earth in terms of pound-for-pound mass. But all that brawn comes with a gentle temperament that overall makes Mastiffs a favorite family pet. Mastiffs love to dig and chew, so if you ever decide to have one, make sure to keep plenty of long-lasting dog chews on hand to keep them occupied and trained. Mastiffs tend to be gassy dogs, which bothers some people. They also snore, drool, and slobber big time. It goes without saying, this is not a breed for people who need a tidy household. On the plus side, Mastiffs are gentle, intelligent, and eager to please and want to form strong bonds with their family members. This pup needs to be close to family and should not be an outdoor-only dog. Isolation or long periods of separation can cause anxiety or destructive behaviors. Number 5. German Shepherd. German Shepherds grow up to be incredibly smart working dogs, but they start out as adorable, awkward, all-paws, cutest puppies. As you can expect from herding dogs, German Shepherd puppies love all sorts of play. So if you have an active lifestyle, a German Shepherd is up to the vibe. Training little German Shepherd pups at a young age is key to a fruitful dog-owner relationship. Just be sure you give him a bunch of well-deserved treats. Known for their keen intelligence, high energy, and loyalty, the German Shepherd is one of the most popular breeds of dog in the world. Despite their fearsome reputation, most owners find they are loyal, docile, obedient, and a loving family pet. It is because of their intelligence that German Shepherds are trained for military service, search and rescue, and police dogs. After World War I, returning soldiers spoke so highly of this breed that their popularity exploded in the United States. Number 4. Corgi. With their short little legs and ears bigger than their body, Corgi puppies are absolutely adorable charmers. To see one is to fall in love immediately. Corgis are royally cute. You think a full-grown corgi butt is cute, but you haven't seen a puppy corgi butt. This list of cute puppies wouldn't be complete if we didn't mention this cute puppy breed. Not even the short legs can dampen the goofy spirits and overall great personality. If you love corgis, don't miss this video of a corgi going downstairs. Trust the Queen of England to have an excellent taste in dogs. Elizabeth II's love for corgis goes unmatched. She's had over 30 of them in her lifetime. Number 3. Dachshund. This breed has its critics and admirers, but no one can deny their beauty. They are usually distinct, and their puppy form is not as elongated as the adult version until they grow in age. Whoever says he or she doesn't love a dachshund is likely to have missed them as a puppy. Those long bodies and stubby legs, dachshund puppies are cuddly cuties with a standout look everybody recognizes. Although they are cute puppies that stay small in size, their personality grows immensely in time. Dachshunds love three things: mischief, crinkling food bags, and you. Smooth, wire-haired, or long-haired, there's a type of dachshund for everybody. They even come in two different sizes, standard and miniature. Number 2. Yorkie. These feisty, intelligent dogs can be tiny in size, but their hearts are huge. Known for their fierce loyalty and excessive cuteness, there's nothing not to love about these little dogs. Little as they are, though, their big dog personality comes shining through when you try to move a napping Yorkie or fail to give him his treats. These adorable pups are like little balls of energy you want to bring with you everywhere. They are the perfect companions for any adventure you want to go on and love all the attention and treats. These doggies are too cute for words, small in size but big in personality. The Yorkshire Terrier makes a feisty but loving companion. The most popular toy dog breed in the United States, the Yorkie has won many fans with their devotion to their owners, their elegant looks, and their suitability to apartment living. Number 1. Huskies. Go ahead, try to look away. Nah, forget it. Resistance is futile when your eyes fix their gaze on this fluffy ball of cuteness. The Siberian Husky is part of the Spitz family, which is a breed of dogs that have thick furry coats to shield bitter cold, prick ears, and a wedge-shaped face. They don't bark often, but they are vocal and howl, yelp, or talk. So fluffy, so friendly, and so cute. Husky puppies are just charming with their bandit masks and bright eyes. Husky puppies are just as cute as their adult counterparts, complete with the intense floof and rambunctious attitude. Husky puppies are well-loved for their stunning looks, especially their beautiful coat and sharp gaze. The breed is known for its intelligence, so best train and socialize a husky pup early. Make playtime extra fun with interesting snacks like bully sticks and cow ears. The only thing better than one adorable husky is an entire sled team of them. just be prepared for their outsized energy. Do let us know in the comments which one is your favorite. Please subscribe to The Amazing Dogs. Thanks for watching.